Mr. Maker, back with another video. I'm so excited to do the 24-hour box fort challenge. I've updated it so much. I can't wait for you guys to see it. But in the meantime, I'm going to make a little box cutter that's super inexpensive. Just from, like, some of you don't have a box cutter at home, but you might have some popsicle sticks and just a handheld pencil sharpener. So first, you're going to use your screwdriver to get out the blade from the pencil sharpener. Then you're going to take that blade and a hot glue gun and then glue it onto the popsicle sticks, which is going to be super easy. You just take some glue, put it on a popsicle stick, stick that baby on, put some more glue on, and then stick the other side on, and bing, bada boom. You are done. It works super well. And look here. Cut, I should say. But you should probably wait to dry. That's why the knife bent a little bit. So that's why it didn't cut at first. But otherwise, it works very well. You should definitely try out this project. This has been Mr. Maker. See you next time.